first period, we kind of got going there, and you know, that's how we need to come out right from the get-go.
Did they kind of have a pretty physical MO to kind of come out and try and throw their weight around a little bit early?
Yeah, we know they're a big team, and we know they're desperate, and they want to make the playoffs. So you know, we knew what we were getting ourselves into. We just got to be ready from the start.
Is there some level of desperation, and that's kind of crossed over into this room now?
Oh, absolutely. I think you know, anytime you want to win in this league, it's not easy, and you know, if you're not desperate, and you're not going to win.
One goal games, you would think around like a flip of a coin, really. I mean, the team's only won 5 of 21 this year. Is there frustration in that? Does the team think about that? Or?
Yeah, absolutely. I think, you know, a lot of the games are right there, and it's just a matter of, you know, finding that other gear to push forward and push through.
What was the mood on the bench after you scored and then after they tied it up? Did it drop off, or everyone was still pretty positive when it got to be 4-4?
You know, I think with our team, we're pretty level-headed, so we're ready for whatever's thrown at us.